Good morning. My name is Ralph Friedrichs. I am an addiction recovery coach, a life coach, and author, and the host of this show, the Take Your Life Back Today radio show. You can see a video version of this if you go to YouTube under channel Take Your Life Back Today show. Prayerful joy. This early morning, God hasn't even turned the lights on for us yet. Here is my scripture reading. Philippians 4, 6 through 7. In everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. Philippians 4, 6. The great hymn Amazing Grace summarizes biblical faith well. Grace hath brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me home. If grace reveals that joy is a gift, then prayer is the Lord's gracious means through which the daily sustains that joy. Sorry, it's a little cold out here, so my speaking is terrible. We sometimes believe we are independent, self-sufficient people. Our tired minds, aching backs, and callous hands that produced a successful career and a comfortable home seems to affirm that myth. But what if corporate restructuring takes away the paycheck, or terminal illness robs our strength and vitality, anxiety, worry, and fear set in, taking the place of our pride? Life comes from the Lord, and so does daily help. We come to the Lord through prayer, and the fruit of prayer is peace. Yet, prayer is not a mantra, and we can't use it to try to manipulate God. Prayer is a divine gift strengthening the bonds of love between us and the Almighty God. The act of prayer itself affirms our dependence on Him for peace and joy each and every day. Peace is knowing that death is overcome by resurrection, falsehood by truth, confusion by wisdom, hatred by love. This is the joyful fruit of believers who seek the Lord. Then, when all else has failed, we can still say, I will rejoice in the Lord. I will be joyful in God my Savior. And that's in Habakkuk 3:18. Here's a prayer this morning. Dear Lord, I rejoice in you. I will be joyful in God my Savior. Thank you for the gift of prayer, for the listening to my heart, for the speaking to me of your grace in your name. Amen. Isn't that God an awesome God? He is so wonderful, and he loves you, and he's waiting for you to reach out to him. In the meantime, call me at 844-405-HELP, because you and I, we can pray together. We can help each other, and a simple smile to anyone can help that person for the rest of their life, can change your life as well. God is waiting for you to find joy through him. And the way you get through him is through prayer and asking him for guidance and direction. May God bless you. And we'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully it'll warm up.